Extra, extra, read all about it. It's the Brody blog, y'all. Yeah, son.
This is more Tarheel kind of territory than it is Duke territory.
It is.
Have you ever played at the Cash Cradle?
This is my second time. And the first time was like, I was still a student at Duke. And I was really nervous playing a show here because I thought nobody would come because I was a Blue Devil. But like, I went on stage and it was sold out. And it was all Tarheels in the crowd. So, and I just had so much love for everybody at USC. Thank you for supporting me so early on. And I'm happy to be back.
You were probably in the Duke campus today, right?
I was. I went and visited. I went back to my old room. I knocked on the door. There was this girl named Gabrielle in there. She let me in. Hi, Gabby. And she had it like organized much better than I did.
You like ended up graduating with a 3.85 GPA.
No, 3.59.
3.59.
I could have just taken credit for that, but I think honesty is a good policy.
Sure. Like, what I'm wondering is how did, all right, first of all, when you go to school at Duke, that's like a big accomplishment. Like, I could never even get into Duke. You get into Duke, you walk away with a great GPA like that. I heard you were in a fraternity, and you're like becoming this national superstar. How do you find time? I mean, most college kids, they take classes, they work, but like, this is like the trifecta of like life, the life you're leading while you're in school like a year ago. How do you manage to pull all that off and still get a good GPA?
Oh man, I had a really driven mother that I was scared of. And beyond that, man, it's crazy how much time you can find to do something you're passionate about. I'm blessed to have wonderful friends from this area, man. They treat me the same as they did 2 years ago. I feel like the same guy. I'm blessed to be doing something I love.
And you graduated, it's probably like a year ago, pretty much from around now, right?
Yeah, less than a year ago. Less than a year ago. You know, at times I feel guilty, you know, making the living that I do, doing something as seemingly trivial as entertainment. So, you know, I just try to make everybody from Michigan, everybody from North Carolina as proud as I can.
And not only, you know, are you making your music now, your album 31 Minutes to Take Off with like Cooler Than Me and the new one Bow Chicka Wow Wow. And
yeah.
So throwing this Bow Chicka Wow Wow, what you gonna say? You act like you gon' lean, but I know that you gon' fade. Break it down, dig it down, down, girl, don't even play. Once I set the mood right, I'ma make it sound like
go, the showgram, they call it Brown Chicken Brown Cow.
Brown Chicken Brown Cow. That's
yeah.
Right. Bob's obviously a big fan.
Yeah.
And who was the girl in the video for Please Don't Go?
Her name's Kirby. You like her?
I do.
You mean to make an intro?
I do. Please. She's, yeah,
we'll talk about that later.
Okay.
I'll let her know.
Baby, please don't run away. The Duke quiz. See what you remember from a year ago.
I'm scared.
So, what teen TV series was shot on the campus of Duke University?
I have no idea.
You didn't watch Dawson's Creek?
No.
Okay, that's okay. All right. We'll give you a pass on
well,
that.
Well, I'm proud that I didn't. Did you watch Dawson's Creek?
Like, I was one of my best friends who's a girl.
Yeah.
So I was kind of sucked into it. If you have to eat on and off campus, what's a place on campus and a place off campus you would go for a good meal?
Okay, on campus, Loop. Off campus, man, like, just, it depends what time of day it is. If it's like 5 in the morning, In-N-Out. People take In-N-Out for granted here. I'm sorry, In-N-Out.
In-N-Out, isn't that LA?
What is the restaurant thing about with all the shakes? They have like 50 shakes. Cookout.
Oh, Cookout.
Cookout.
Cookout as okay. Well,
I miss me a good Cookout shake.
They're really known for like the. But you're right with the drive-thru, but the burgers and like and it's open to like the wee hours
forever,
of the morning.
Forever.
Yes. Yeah. Another question.
Ask another one.
If you want to grab a tasty beverage off campus, because of course there's no, you know, drinking alcohol on campus.
No.
Where do you go? What bar or pub do you go to?
I would go to Shooters.
What do you got lined up? And besides the music, obviously, you're probably working on more music. Are you going to be doing any movies? Because a lot of people, a lot of musicians and artists get into movies. Are you going to be dabbling in that at all?
No. I don't know how to act. I'm really good at making beats, though. So I'll be producing and writing for other artists, and I'll be working on my album this summer. And I'm also doing a project with my good friend Kanye's artist, Big Sean. So I'll be doing the record with him, and then that'll be followed by my next album.
What a name dropper, Kanye, dropping names.
Sorry, bro. I'm gonna start name dropping you.
Oh snap!
Do that around North Carolina. See where it gets me.
Don't set your hopes high, man.